All right, so this is something that I've been wanting to do for 25 years, and today is the day I'm finally going to do it, and I'm not posting it until I'm already long gone. But I couldn't resist 760,000 square feet of laser leveled concrete. Yeah, this has to be done. There's the shipping dock, cross dock, oh, it's so smooth. Let's cruise through receiving dock. Maintenance shop. That's where I started, right up there, home position G. Got E right there. Battery room. Let's cruise through the mezz. Yeah. Nice and low. Home position F. H upstairs. Home position L. It's been a lot of good years. Really enjoyed working here. But just like anywhere, hey, you have good days, you have bad days, but you get through it, rely on your friends, the family that you've made here, it makes it all worth it. And I hope a lot of people realize that. That no matter what, always appreciated it. Home position C. Oh, this concrete is so nice. Home position D, where Brandy started, her first home position. Woohoo! Oh, and he makes a consolidation turn. So by home position A. Cruise up one of our parts aisles here. little bit of left turn here. That's a full lap around the building. See one more lightning down the green path here. If I can make this one. Yeah. Take it low. Dang it, I think I cut that out. Guess we'll just have to do it again. Not the whole thing. Just that last little run down the green. Let's do some slalom. Take it wide. Oh, that was fun. Wanted to do that for so long. Yep, I'm gonna be safe today. Do it again. All right. So peace out, Toyota. It's been a blast. Thanks for that. Don't tell nobody. Yeah, right. But I'm gone. Love you guys.